Unscrew 11 anchored screws. Flip the unit over and open it up. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Lift the palm rest halfway up, flip open the locking tab, and unplug the touchpad cable. Flip open the second locking tab and unplug the palm rest cable. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking tab, and remove the touchpad cable. Peel back the protective covering and peel back the tape. Remove 3 2mm screws. Lift the palm rest and pop the touchpad free. Pull back the locking mechanism and gently lift up to unplug the battery. Flip open the locking tab and unplug the cable from the motherboard. Gently lift up to remove the world-facing camera. Remove 4 3mm screws. Gently pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Gently move the antenna and its cable out of the way. Lift the speakers off of the plastic pegs. Peel back the tape . Flip open the locking tab and unplug the daughterboard cable from the motherboard. Remove four 3mm screws. Gently pull back to remove the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Gently pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to unplug the daughterboard from the motherboard. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Peel back the plastic covering and gently pull up to unplug the antennas. Remove eight 3mm screws and three 4mm screws. Remove the metal bracket. Lift the left hinge up. Gently pull back to remove the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove six 4mm screws and one 3mm screw. Remove the metal bracket. Fold the unit together and gently wiggle to free the LCD assembly. Remove the screw coverings. And remove two 3mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the LCD module free. Lift the module back. Peel back the tape. flip open the locking clip, and pull back to unplug the LCD cable. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and gently pull back to unplug from the digitizer. Peel back the tape, and then gently lift up to free the camera. Peel back the tape. And gently pull back to unplug the camera. Lift the hinge up and remove the LCD cable. Remove 6 2-millimeter screws and 2 3-millimeter screws.